goodness gracious, I can't believe I did this with you two. Like, seriously, well, I am the logical one. I know what you mean.
We all say that knowledge is important, that you learn something to get along with.
Far be it from me to just try to simplify this problem. All I was trying to do was get right to the solution.
Okay, like, are you making a statement? If you let me finish my statement, I can at least gentlemen, we're trying to carry on trying to debate a little bit. Listen, if you can't play by the rules, if we cannot do this debate any further, I was trying to make a statement here.
To
this.
That's him.
Hang up! Why did you hang up?
Virgil told me to!
Why did you listen to him?
He was loud.
Hang it, stick it, I'm getting sick of this.
No,
what do I do
now?
I know a sloppy situation here.
Dreams come true. I'm that's news. Jelly me. I can't believe you're telling me that he's the favorite side. Even I don't have the figure to bear the loss of pride that I'm feeling inside, but for me it's very unordinary.
Would you stop saying that?
What? It's true.
The situation was incredibly complicated. There were many factors
whatever
at stake.
You
always do this! Oh, so now I'm nonsense. Well, at least I am not.
It was such a big mistake bringing you into the conversation, guys.
Nerd!
Crap, guys!
Tell him to call you sometime. What's his number?
You can't just tell someone to call you. We text each other nowadays.
Oh my gosh, I cannot tell him to text
cutie pie.